just by looking at the DNA and not knowing anything about the person at all. Yeah, I think there have definitely been some shocks. You know, for instance, my major percentage is European. That's not a surprise to me, you know, but the minor percentage of East Asian that I have, that is, you know, was a bit of a surprise. You wouldn't notice it by looking at me.